What's up, everybody? Gamedrops Pops here. I got my son. He's playing his PSP Super Mario. Can you pass me one of those pillows over there, Miles?
One
of them, yeah. Let's do some Gran Turismo. Ow, I just got smacked by my cat. Thanks, Miles. All right. Here we go. Let's see what we can do here today. Back into the campaign mode. My redo here. My original profile got hacked, so I've been having to redo it from the beginning, which is not a bad thing at all. All right, we're connected to the network. Nice. All right, so in here we got something or two to do. You okay?
Yes, Daddy. Daddy, tell them that I have a cold.
Yeah, he's got a bit of a cold. So, we can go buy an RX-7 and do this here. This looks fun. Let's do that. I have to buy a Mazda. And then we'll do something in the other divisions too. So, Brand Central. Here we go. In order for us to do the online racing, we are going to have to finish the first division altogether. Beginner. All right, Mazda.
There's two pets, DS, pets games.
Yeah. All right, here we go. RX-7, where is it? RX-7, 1990, or this one, 02. Okay, we can't get the Roadsters, so we'll get this one. I will blue. Let's see blue. Yeah. Done deal, McNeil. Hook it up. Let's buy it. Yeah. 40 G's on the hole. That's all right. Let me do a quick sound check here. Sound check's fine. Yes. Get in it now. Let's go. I'm not doing this tomorrow. All right, we got 5 races in that division, then we'll do something else. So we got 2 hours till the Raptors game against Indiana starts. Go Raptors, go. Had a humongous comeback victory. A lot of people wrote them off on that one. So there's no doubt in my mind they're gonna hang with Indiana tonight for sure. With a possible late game heroic victory again. All right, here we go. Okay, we're gonna start off with Tokyo. Domino Migato, Misto Roboto. Here we go. We're gonna modify our car a touch or two, whatever we can do with it. Let's do it. And then we'll take it for a spin. Pretty even field. They all got the same car as mine, except for a couple of the 90s specials there. Let's turn it up a little. I picked blue, just like my eyes. Okay, here we go. Level up, y'all. Again, oh, we don't have enough points. Okay, we're gonna be running low on the power scheme here. Okay. Soft. Pump up the volume on the transmission. 180. No, I think we can do better than that. Let's do 236. That's what I usually pick. All right, here we go. Buckle up, chums. We're going for a spin. Oh, my. Okay. It might be a tight victory because we only got a stage 2 power up, but trying to get the clean bonuses. By not, hey, that guy hit me, so I hope that doesn't count. That was dirty. Hit him back, forget it. Clean bonus is off the table here. He just sideswiped me, and that was nasty dirty. See, I don't like hitting people. I like being a clean driver. I love this track, though. Whip it to this turn. Nice little drift action going on there. All right, we're 17 in the hole from the top dog. race against that guy a little bit. All right. Making moves here big time. I love the free updates that Sony keeps adding for this game. I hope they keep on doing that until the next one for PS5 comes out. You dirty dog, you. All right. Nice metallic pink here. That's pretty styling. Or is that purple? I can't tell. Certain colors I have trouble with. I know it was metallic colored. Okay. What are you doing cutting me off? Check your mirrors when you change lanes, yo. I didn't want to hit him. I had no choice. Gave me little option. All right, we're right in the doorstep of the top three here. We're on top of our split. It's all turning sweet here. We're just not going to get the clean bonus. That's all right. Can't get it always. Let's go. My hands are firmly on that steering wheel, man. Look at that. Okay, that first car is nothing like the rest of them. That's that super weird looking Mazda, man. I actually won that with my other profile. Such a bizarre car. Look at it. Like a Back to the Future kind of car. The Japanese DeLorean. Okay, I don't trust him though. Keeps taunting me here. All right, we're gonna make a pass now. Long straightaway here, we got him. See ya. This is ours now. Should not have any problem keeping this lead, I think. Yeah, sweet drift right there. Still on top of the split. Now we're not chasing anyone. We might be able to have an ultimate lap here. 'Throw a little caution to the wind too. There he is. He's still near us. Let's see if we can pull away a little further. Okay there, Miles. Yeah, go ahead, pal. Okay, we got a 3-second lead now. That's a little bit better. Now we're rocking two on top of the split. Oh, yeah. Okay. They're screaming for break. I'm like, nah. 134. That's awesome. Yeah, I have a couple pieces, Miles. Not all of it, though. All right. On to the next one. Let's go. Get our mileage workout. 17.7, we'll get that, no problem. Today, I'm sure of it. Okay, and then we'll see what kind of car we can win. We haven't seen this track yet. Let's take a look at this one, these two. And then, because we've seen these other episodes, we're gonna look at Sardinia. And then the next one after that, Autopolis. Just to break up the monotony. I'm gonna mod our car a bit though. Okay. I don't have any mileage points because I ended up buying the Mercedes-Benz safety car last episode. All right, we want more power. See if we can get one of these. Nope. We need to earn points like crazy. Okay, here we go. This really is a nice track. One of the real major tracks of the world. I like it a lot. There we go. Now let's see if we get the clean bonus on this run. Next bonus, we will lower the weight of the car. That way we handle the turns a little bit more proficiently. Now we're taking the turns a little bit wobbly, as you can see here. See? Clean. And steady. Look at the shadows. That is spot on accurate. Okay, I didn't want to hit him, so I went a bit wide. He was aiming for me, as you can see, he still is. Crazy. Hey. Alright. Let's go. Even the sun glare is spot on real. Like they did their homework with this game. I love Forza 2, don't get me wrong. But Gran Turismo was my first ultimate driving craze video game. It just blew me away back in the day, and it still amazes me. Although I've mentioned this before, I was not impressed when they first released Gran Turismo Sport because they took away all of the career mode. I'm so glad they brought it back. Honestly. It's made a world of a difference. I was ready to trade this game away when I first grabbed it. Online aspect of it really infuriated me. There are so many cheats online, and it's just not enjoyable in my opinion. This is what I like. Just racing and trying different cars. Okay, he whipped me into that turn a little tough. We're Gonzo. One more guy to catch here. You got your salami there, Miles? Okay. There he is. That same future sports car. Weird bird that it is. A station wagon. Soccer mom's race car. Whoa. Car just totally lost traction there. I saved it though. Wanted to spin out. See, we need that lightning aspect rather than speed and power. So that's what we're gonna get. Still on top of our split, even though we had a near spin out here. Okay. Another nice cruise mode here. Chicane. Yeah, he's a little bit behind us. Nice and controlled on that turn. Okay, we gotta be careful this time around. No spin outs allowed. problem spot was coming up here though. Alright, we got it. There's pretzels, buds. Don't eat the pistachios, you don't know how to deshell them. The good guy coming up real soon. Let's lighten the car for the next race. What? No, don't eat those right now. I'll clean them up later. Put them away. Have something else right now, like grapes. All right, we got the clean race bonus. I didn't think we would, but we did. Okay, out the door we go. Next, this one. Same ride, of course. I will do an online version of this game eventually when we get it unlocked. And you'll see what I'm talking about. Sometimes you get penalties for stuff you didn't even do. I've never actually officially won an online race. Came like fifth at my best, I think it was. And had fits of rage the rest of the time. So I hate losing by cheats too. I'd rather get blown out the water completely than lose by cheating. There we go. Okay. A little bit lighter, a little bit faster. All right. See if we get another clean bonus. There's another awesome track. It really is. Okay, let's see the pickup power of this car now. You can see it's much more peppier. Yep, that you can definitely have. That's a very healthy choice, Miles. Okay. Fall in line. Wait for our opportunity. Slip by him. I knew he was going to do that. That's why I waited. Trying to bait me into hitting him. Okay, let's get by Orange. I don't like the way he rolls. Going on the outside here. Cluster pass, sweet. Watch out for Green Hornet. He's on my tail now. There we go. All right. Catching the top dogs. Here we go. Back to the futures in second this time around. Okay, here we go. Taking third. Soon to be second and first. Trapped on them a little bit. Gonna wait for a bit of a straightaway though. Like now. Now's a good time to take over. That's it. It's over. Okay, we got the whole track to ourselves now. car's got some pep now, I'm telling you. If we need one more lightning up mod. Still taking the turns a bit wide. Handling factor will be greatly increased. Up the ante on that one. And there's two more races of this car to use. I might save my mileage points for the next thing that we do after this one's all finished. We'll see how it goes. We may need them. See if we get that clean bonus again. Easy car, easy, easy. Oh my goodness. Very unruly of it. Just started rocking and that was it. Still on top of the split. Okay. Down to two. No clean bonus because we flew off the road. That was terrible. Almost got our daily workout. You okay? Miles? You okay over there? All right. Sound like you're choking. Some kind of chaos happening outside here. There's like 40 cars backing out of my yard. What's going on? I only got one car, not 40. Which one is that? The salt and vinegar? Yep, yep. Put them in a bowl and eat them on the counter over there, okay? Save some for Ava in case she wants some. She might like salt and vinegar too. Thank you, Miles. All right. Can I try some actually too? Can you bring me a little bit? A couple in a bowl? I might like those too. There. Get her down to 91. All right. Again, we're going to save the rest. We might need it for the next division we do. Here we go. Yeah, let's stay on the road this time. No off-roading allowed. Wrong division for that. Alright, that's better so far. We're chopping these turns a little more tightly. A little bit better weight distribution. You can see. All right, grooving. How many laps? Two laps on this track. All right, the long one. Glide into that turn. We don't hit him. Or he hits us, one or the other. Oh yeah, see that's the control now of a lighter car. If I didn't upgrade it, we'd be on that grassland for sure. I beam this guy. Tell him to move. Alright, here we go. Getting dark. Second race in a row, this car's in second. Make that third. Ah. All right. You know what I mean. This, of course, is the Dr. Wankel cup set. Guess he came up with this particular something or other. Didn't really look into it. Responsible for something. Oh yeah, like Batman. Actually got a little bit lighter out. Maybe it's sun up then. Cruising. Love it. And I'm totally into this vision, this view. I used to do the in the cockpit view, but I've mastered this vision of this version of this view, so I'm going to keep with it. Took me forever to get used to it. Finally am. And actually now feel myself preferring this view rather than inside the car. If you're wondering at all. Hopefully we win something spectacular too for our mileage workout. So it actually must be sun up because it's getting lighter rather than darker. And you'll remember our first lap, it was almost pitch dark. They're starting early today. Okay, one more race. The Passion of Dr. Wankel. Yeah. There it is, another clean bonus. Sweet. There's our mileage workout. I'll be doing my workout tomorrow at the gym, finally back at it. Been down and out with a flu cold last few days. Haven't been able to get to the gym. I feel off. I'm going to go tomorrow and lift the whole gym. Like the Incredible Hulk. Alright, get this one done, then we'll do something else. I still got all the driving little option mission things to do too. Alright, here we go. You know what, we're going to save our points. As I was saying, we should be okay. I hope. Very long straightaway, we should be able to take them all here in Japan. My name's Jason. So it's my racetrack. You nasty silver bullet. Okay. No more nice guy. Here we go. All right, just glided on that turn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, here we go. Slip by you, Mr. Citrus. All right, get Green Hornet here. No problem. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, kept it clean. That's good. Should catch all three of these guys right now. Put them in our dust. All right, that car looks like it should be part of NASA or something. The new space agency opened by Trump should be their model car. Audi's all over this track. Okay. Oh, there goes the clean bonus. Holy moly. Total slide out. Every now and then this car just gives way. Even when you're not traveling that fast. Very bizarre. Okay. Let's just win it. Got one more lap to go. It just slides like crazy, man. Holy moly. Alright, what's the top speed of this car? Let's see that now. 160? Wow. 172? That's not bad, actually. Alright, that's pretty impressive. Pretty impressive. Killer pylon. Okay, let's whip around this solo lap here. Here's that turn again, man. Look how much it slides, and I'm not even going that fast. That's unreal. Need major brake upgrades. Okay, we're on top of the split, ever so slightly. And we are under a 2 minute lap too, which is good. 158 was our last one. Let's see if we can top that. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Fight me. Okay, we got a 20-second lead. That is crazy cool. Safe to say we smoked them. Oh, slightly above, but still under 2 minutes. Not bad. Not bad at all. All right, we're done this one. 420 points. Smoked them, as I said. Okay, let's go see what we won. And then we'll do something else. Okay. Up to 57. I had 224 on my last profile. Still a ways to go to catch up to that. Don't give me a truck. I don't need a truck. I said I didn't need a truck. I already got one. Oh man. I got two now. Okay. Thanks, Gran Turismo. That was not reverse psychology. I did not want the truck. Okay, we're gonna have to buy something to do another thing. Alright, so. Okay. See, we can't get in here yet. I have to do the sportsman etiquette race thing. I haven't done that at all. I'll do that eventually. Okay, let's see what we can do here. In here now. Right. G3 Rallycross. That seems like it'd be fun. Grade B rally cars only. Information. I'm going to buy a Subaru. That's one of my favorite cars. From the original Gran Turismo and Gran Turismo 2 especially. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go buy a Subaru, come back, do that. There's the Smoking the Bandit car. Alright, Subi. Let's see what's in here first. This might be something. Already ready to go. Nope, nothing. All right. Okay, back out we go. Actually, I didn't check. Is the Pikes Peak car available? That car was dynamic, man. Nope, they only got this. That's all they came out with, the Suzuki. Eek. Total downgrade. Alright. It has to be grade 3. Right here. This is the one. 450. Vulcan tire. That looks sick. I like that. But it's not what we need. We need this one. Buying it. I'm gonna take up half my almost all my money, but that's all right. We'll win it back. And I'll do that racing etiquette thing, and I'll have online stuff in the near future ready to go too. We'll try our luck, but you'll see how mad I might have to like wear a muzzle. That's a nice ride. Let's get in there. Go for a spin. Okay. Here we go. Man, I bought the wrong. What? Are you serious? No. I bought the. Oh, here. All right, there we go. Ah, man, that is what we'll do. Okay. So I got choices. Jag or Subaru. four-wheel drive. No, they're both forward rear. Let's use the Jag. Can't believe I bought the wrong car. I was looking at the one I needed too. Fell asleep at the wheel. Okay. This is gonna be tight. Be a nice win in this one though. We don't have enough for that yet. Alright, power all the way up. Weight all the way down. Racing soft. Unless this is raining. I didn't check. What was the weather? I should have checked. Alright, let's rock. There we go. Weather. Daytime cloudy. No rain. Alright, we're good. Let's do this. Six laps. Here we go. Driving my angry Jag. Listen to this thing, man. It's a beast. Okay, we gotta stay on the track to get the clean bonus and win at the same time. Let's catch the Greek guy in the lead. I'm part Greek. My dad was from Greece. Salonika. Yeah, that guy's off the track already. Look at him. I love the way this engine sounds, man. There's my teammate, it looks like. Oh no, it's similar. Another British car. Aston Martin, I believe that is. Same color scheme, almost. Okay, better keep my eye on the road and stop admiring the cars. Well, I love these cars. Alright, six laps. We should get this, no problem. We got the extra grippy, super soft tires. All right, first lap in the book. Completing this division should take us right about the time. I need to get out of here anyways to watch the Raptors game. Go Raptors, go. Okay, we're flying here. Frenchman, you're next. Easy with your Peugeot. Peugeot that way. Okay. Italiano and the Greek. Here comes Joe Canuck. Game drops. That's me. Okay. Draft on you, then I'm gonna zip right by you. One to go. Come here, you skilo. Bye-bye. Calanita. Yeah. Okay, here we go. whole track is ours now. Halfway done. See if we can keep bringing the lap times down. You okay there, buds? All right.
Daddy, yep. There's my PSP.
Yep. You got Gran Turismo on there, too. I really did enjoy that version as well. Back in the day. They never did make one for PS Vita.
Daddy, there was one.
No, not for PS Vita.
Daddy, why did you wish that there was one for PS Vita?
They could have did well with that, too. I'm sure of it. But they chose not to.
Daddy, is there a headphone jack in here?
There is, on the bottom. Alright, let's roll.
Daddy, where did you buy this PSP?
From Cash Converters here in Oshawa.
Daddy, who's the first owner that had that?
I don't know, because they wiped the information.
Is it a girl?
I'm not sure.
A boy?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Daddy, why didn't you get me a white one?
No, the white one get dirty, so...
The black one?
Black one. Keeps it looking newer.
Daddy, you cleared that one?
Yes. I have cleared Gran Turismo PSP, yes. That was a little bit different. It's not like this. Jay Leno talking through it. Another car guy. True car guy. Him and his thousands of cars in his garage. Alright.
Daddy, who?
Jay Leno.
Jay Leno?
Yeah, he's the guy you hear speaking on that game.
Who's Jay Leno?
He used to be a night TV guy. Like David Letterman. Conan O'Brien, Jay Leno. Alright. Where are we at here? Two laps to go.
Daddy, tell them that I got a PSP Nintendo emulator.
Yeah. I am Super Mario World. Yoshi's Dad, Island on his PSP.
When will you get more Game Boy games?
I will track them down later. I have them somewhere.
Later?
Yeah. Takes a while. Have to safely transfer them. Okay. Look, Miles, I'm using the Jaguar car.
Daddy, that's Cody's car?
Yeah. Our lead is building a little bit. We're in cruise mode here.
Daddy, guess what I play?
What you playing?
Super Mario World.
Yeah, I thought so. I was right.
Daddy, why does it say dinosaur land?
That's the name of that first world area. That's where Yoshi's found. Yoshi's a good guy.
Daddy, you'll find more games later?
Yeah, maybe tomorrow.
Maybe tonight?
No, no, because after this, the Raptor game's starting. No more games. We'll do it tomorrow.
Daddy, what about PSP?
Oh, you have them on there already. The best ones. Alright, one more lap to go of this track. 132, 158. You okay?
Daddy, I have a cold.
I know. I had it too.
I think I caught it from you.
Yeah, I think you probably did. Alright.
Look down at Yoshi's house.
Yep. Yoshi's not home though. Alright. Over 10 seconds now, our lead is. Whoa, almost veered off the road for some reason. That would have been tragic. Alright, we're gonna go for more lightning mod on this car. Sounds like the Mario Bros are having an argument there, Miles. Alright, let's bring this one in. Finish.
Okay. The Raptors are gonna play soon?
Yeah, they're playing Indiana tonight. Where Ashley's mom's from. Oh, we got the clean bonus. And look at that money.
Gooey,
yes. We need that money. We just spent 400 G's on a Subaru.
Daddy, you played the PSP version?
Fred Van Vliet level. Ah, LeBron. Michael Jordan. Alright, next race. I have played the PSP version, yes. St. Croix, here we go.
Daddy, where's that?
I don't know, but...
Daddy, did Gran Turismo have a weather one?
Yes.
Weather?
Yeah, some of the races it rains torrentially now. Like pours. With lightning and everything. No snow yet, though.
Daddy, when will the PS5 come out?
In 2020. Yeah.
Daddy's gonna play all the PS4.
Yeah, there's supposedly it's reverse engineered to play PS4, 3, 2, and 1 games. I don't know if that's true.
Daddy, what's PS6?
No such thing yet. No such thing yet. Do we have enough for this? Oh, we do.
What's the PS TV?
Well, that's like cable TV.
Is it like Apple TV?
Yes. Alright, here we go. We're ready.
How did your PlayStation account get hacked?
I don't know, but I had to delete it and start a new one.
Why did you have to start a new one?
Because somebody broke into it and did bad things on my account.
Like what?
I don't want to talk about it online, but it was wrong.
It was wrong.
Whatever they did, it was wrong. Okay, this car is totally topped out now. We should be more than fine. I want to get that clean bonus again. Nürburgring, I don't think I'm going to get it on that track because that track has so many whip turns. Be flying off the road, I'm sure of it. Look at that car, Miles. Looks like a Decepticon.
Where?
I just passed it. What a sick ride that was.
Daddy, why do people don't use the PSP anymore?
People do, but not as much. Still a good little
Daddy,
unit.
Why does PSP have Adobe Flash?
That's because that was the popular thing back then. Your sister has the PS Vita upstairs.
Ava?
Yeah.
Daddy, Ava Gamer 05?
That's right.
Daddy, why did you have to trade my PS Vita for a Wii U?
You didn't really like it at the time. You wanted a Wii U instead, so I got you one.
Daddy, where did you get that cover, that glass cover for the Wii U?
I bought that from EB Games, so if you drop it, it's protected.
Daddy, why did you...
Like that time Declan dropped yours, remember?
I remember. Why do you need those screen protectors for scratching?
Yeah, you want your screen all scratched, you won't be able to see it.
Daddy, where did you get those PSP screen protectors?
From EB Games as well. They sell a variety of game merchandise there. And
Daddy, why is EB Games GameStop in the U.S.?
Yeah, same company.
What's GameStop?
That's just what it's called in the States. Same company.
Daddy, why is EB Games called EBX?
That's the big one, the large one. Extra big. There's a nice Viper here, Miles. Past his Vipes. It's one of my favorite cars right there.
Daddy, what's that car Tim likes?
He likes Volkswagen Sirocco's. There's a Volkswagen Bug. The car right here. Not this one, but that one. See, it's a Volkswagen right there.
Beep, beep.
The Beetle. Super
Dad,
Beetle.
Look, you're in Canada.
Yep. Old Canada. Another
Dad,
Greek guy in the lead. Two races in a row.
Daddy, why is Canada's slogan, Old Canada?
That's how you say, Old Canada.
So
many to blame.
Daddy,
true patron of.
Buy the Sony fit. Charger for the.
That comes with it. When you buy a Sony.
Hey, what do you want to eat? Daddy,
yeah, go ahead, honey. They're the ones you like, not the Chips Ahoy ones, but the other ones.
Daddy, can I have the Chips Ahoy?
I didn't buy Chips Ahoy. No one likes those. They taste weird, though.
They taste weird?
Yeah. Love it. I really do. There's a nice lake there, Mouse. Go fishing.
Where did you get those UFD discs for the PS3?
One came with it when I purchased it, but they're very hard to find now.
Daddy, why are they very hard to find?
Because they're obsolete. There are collectors that have them, but they're very, very hard to find.
Daddy, what's a collector's item?
Something that people collect. Like vintage video games and
Daddy, what's
clothes.
What's vintage?
Like old.
Daddy, why was Pikmin usually was basically for the GameCube, but they made it to the Wii?
Yeah, they upgraded it to the Wii.
Daddy, why does it used to be the GameCube and then the Wii U?
That's where it first came out for. But it was so popular, they upgraded it for the Wii. Alright, halfway done, let's go. We got a half a Greek Canadian.
British.
I know, look, half a Greek Canadian and two Greek guys.
And die this British people.
Yeah, look, there's the Greek version of Barry, Nikolaos.
Nikolaos.
That's how you say. Nikki Nikolaos.
Daddy, cat. Daddy, tell them that our cat Barry Loki has a lot of names.
Yeah, our cat Loki has like 15 pseudonames, like nicknames.
BB.
BB, Barry, Loki.
Bears.
Bears, yeah. Nikki.
Nikolai.
Nicola. Like every day of the week he's got a new name.
Daddy, what about BB?
BB's another one.
Barry Buds.
Yeah.
Loki Buds.
Probably cat is so confused, like, what are these apes talking about?
Who?
Me and you.
These apes?
Yeah. Like, why are these apes calling me 13,000 names here? They should just feed me and listen to me meow.
Daddy, what does... Daddy, someone's last name is G-A-Y.
Yeah. There's a famous basketball player named Rudy Gay.
Rudy Gay?
Yeah, he used to play for the Raptors. Good player.
And there's A-Gay.
Yeah.
Daddy, who's Ed Gross?
They're from Britain as well.
Daddy, what's that green, white, and red flag?
That's Italy.
Is that Mario's country?
And the blue, white, and red is France.
Daddy, why is Canada red, white, and red?
Because we used to be owned by England, and one of their main flags is white and red. White with a red cross.
Daddy, Niccolo is Loki?
Yes. The Greek Niccolo. Version.
Hi, bears.
Say Ticonus, Niccolo.
Ticonus, Niccolo.
He's sleeping, though, so leave him alone.
Daddy, he's staring at me.
He's going to swat you with his wrath paw. All right, one more lap.
Daddy, who is this person with the last name G-A-Y?
I don't know, they're from England.
From the basketball game.
Oh, Rudy Gay.
Rudy Gay.
Yeah, he used to play for the Raptors before. Sacramento at one time.
Daddy, why does he doesn't play?
Oh, he does. He got traded to another team.
Daddy, does kids play Raptors?
Nope, they're all, no kids.
Before there was.
No, they're all like adults. 18 and up. You
Daddy,
have to be.
There was Raptors shirts for kids.
Yeah, Raptor shirts for kids. There's a Raptor camp for kids, but
what's that?
Pro athletes are 18 and up.
Daddy, why do they have to be adults?
That's the stipulation. Almost skedaddled out the road there.
Why is Maple Leaf's logo blue?
Well, they used to be called the St. Pat's before with a clover.
St. Pat's?
Yeah, way, way back. Then they changed it to Toronto Maple Leafs.
Daddy, why is Oshawa's hockey team called Oshawa Generals?
Because General Motors had their factory here that just closed down.
Daddy, why did GM shut down?
They're downsizing production all around the world.
How are they changing GM to Mexico?
I think they did that. But
Daddy, why did they basically said before this Christmas?
Yeah, it just shut down the other day. Permanently.
This Christmas.
So it's over. Ancient history now.
Daddy, why did they shut down their plant?
They're not making money anymore, so they have to downsize.
Daddy, you play this on the PSP?
Yes.
From PSPPD?
And on that. I cleared it on that before.
It was on this?
Yeah, I cleared it.
Daddy.
Saw the end credits and everything.
What's the buttons, Daddy? What did the buttons resemble?
Shapes, like Kamek's magic spells.
Daddy, is that Kamek's
Alright.
Shapes?
Yeah. Another win for the good guys.
Daddy, what's the square mean?
Depends what button you're pressing. Okay. Oh, clean race bonus. Sweet. There's another one.
Daddy, look. Number blocks 100.
Yeah, we're back over 300,000, too.
You're done?
No. Not yet. I'm going to finish this division, and then
Daddy, where did you find those PSP games before?
We had them, and I backed them up, and then you accidentally
A monkey.
Yeah, so they went.
Daddy, why did they went gone?
Because you did something you weren't supposed to. But I fixed it. Thank goodness. Whew. Close call. Almost have to throw that in the trash
bin. Daddy, why would that mean that you would get me a new one?
No, I wouldn't.
You wouldn't.
They're hard to find now.
Daddy, I saw them on eBay.
Yeah, but we're not going to buy any of that. We don't need that. Nobody got time for that.
Daddy, who's Sweet Brown?
That lady. It was a fire.
Daddy, look at all the colors.
Yes.
Daddy, which one can I pick?
Which one do you like? That's nice. This is a crazy track. Wait till you see this one, Miles. We got two laps of this track. Oh my god. I don't think I'll get the clean bonus on this one.
Daddy,
I'm gonna try.
Charged.
Okay. I'm going to try, but I don't think that's going to happen because there are so many whip turns. Unless a Christmas miracle happens. And we got to do this for two laps, too.
Can I choose red?
Sure.
Or pink?
Yeah. Try my best, though,
but
to
Dad,
stay on the road.
Here.
Yeah, he was here for a couple days now on the sofa. Flip right by him real quick, like a cat, a Jaguar cat.
Daddy, that's Loki's car.
Yep.
Yeah. Daddy, I see Japanese flags.
Yep, you're
Who's
right.
Who's Japanese?
The driver right ahead of me. Catching up to him though. Whoa, we went airborne. You see that? Did a pop a wheelie.
What's that mean?
We're up on our back wheels, man. That was crazy.
Daddy, I'm just like Gran
Turismo. All right, buddy, go for a drive, like I am. Okay, almost ran right off the road.
PSP stands for PlayStation Portable.
That's right. Okay. So far, so awesome, actually. No real issues to report.
Nice. Sony computer entertainment.
Yep, that's right. Remember I showed you the prototype Sony Nintendo PlayStation?
Yeah, I tell them about it.
I'm sure everyone knows. There goes the clean bonus. I told you. It would not happen.
Daddy, tell them how many coins I have.
Oh, man. I tried. I did. Now we're just going to go all out.
Daddy, Nico is low-key?
Yes. Such an awesome track, though, honestly.
Look, Daddy, I got $1,000.
You are rich there, boy.
Daddy, what do I buy?
Buy yourself a car. Go for a spin. I started with the little Honda car. It would be an absolute thrill and a half to drive this track for real.
In real life?
Yeah, because it's a real track. I would drive a unicycle on the dump.
Unicycle?
That'd be crazy.
Daddy, look at all the people in the background.
I know, they're all watching. There's some people that work there, some spectators. Look at all the graffiti on the wall, Miles.
Daddy, someone was tagging.
Yeah. There's even stuff on the ground, too.
Daddy, are those arrows?
No, people, I think they use like street chalk on the road. See, look. There's some more. All right. Book it.
Daddy, tell us what I'm playing.
He's playing Gran Turismo PSP. All right, Papadopoulos, we're coming for you. Because his parents and family are crazy. Crazy peoples. Yeah.
Die, I wanted to say Mary BB. Die, it's my polyphony.
Yes, so polyphony, yep. Alright, we're gonna do a nice cluster pass here of all the top peoples. Okay. Peugeot's all over the place here. Check you out, Peugeot.
Peugeot?
No, Peugeot.
Peugeot?
That's a French car. Alright. That's Jay Leno's voice there, Miles, when I was telling you. Flip by him,
Daddy,
nice and lovely,
bouncing.
Like.
Bounce, bounce, bounce.
This track's on that game too. Other than that one little mishap where I jumped the curb, been pure flawless here. We still got a whole lap to go of this track. Whoa, 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 car, whoa.
Daddy, this is Sony Nintendo system?
Yeah, I showed it to you earlier.
Daddy, why did Nintendo say no?
They didn't want to give up power and control.
Daddy,
so the
it was
deal
called the Super Disc?
Yes, and then the deal broke, did not happen, but if it did happen, then there wouldn't be Sony PlayStation, so things happen for a reason. And from a bad situation, something good came out of it, and here we are playing on our Sony PSP and PS4. Soon to be PS5.
Daddy, you're bouncing.
Yep.
You can see me.
All right, car, let's go. straightaway here now, we could just fly. See the top speed of this cat. 170, no problem. Maybe we get up to 200 here. That took a while to get to that fifth gear, man. That's it, 183. 184. Not bad, though.
Die. Why is this ginger ale here?
I think Mommy was drinking that. Alright, lap one done. On to lap two now. That feels like a long 7 minutes.
Daddy, what does FL mean? In the game.
FL? Something leak? Where are you seeing that on? Which game?
Daddy, this one. FL, which is you.
Oh, fastest lap. Sorry. I'm not sure what you meant. That's fastest lap. That means who got around the track the quickest.
Daddy, is WRC like Gran Turismo?
Yeah, it's like a rally game. Dirt tracks. I stayed on the road the entire time. Bonus would be so sweet to get on this track. Be a major feat too of accuracy as well. Stayed on the track a lot more than I thought I would as well. Side mission partially accomplished. That's where I messed up last time around. Right there. If I only did that the first time, we'd be sweet.
What's WRC World Rally?
Yeah, it's like dirt roads. It's not race roads.
It's like Gran Turismo.
Yeah, but you're on dirt. You don't race on roads. There are some little bit of roads, but mostly dirt. Whoa, car, what are you doing? All of a sudden the car is like, let's go for a crazy ride. Okay. Our lead is pretty good, but not as big as I thought it could be too. So if I mess up, they will catch me.
You can see me bouncing.
Try not to bounce, you might drop that, break it. Okay, here we go. James Bond in this car. 3.4 up on the split, that's awesome. So at least that's going well as well. Nearly halfway done, just about. Yikes. so killer though. Okay, we're above 10 seconds lead now.
You're in the final lap?
Yeah, of this track. Just bucking it here. Wow, we just flew up to 8 seconds faster than last time around. That is amazing. Okay, time to open up again real soon. Here we go. Near the end of this one. Yeah. We hit 185 for a split second there. All right, bring this on in. Yes, what a run that was. Wicked. Just wish I got the clean bonus. That would have been an ultimate accomplishment for myself. I don't think I did because I went up. No, I didn't. Maybe. Oh well. Level 24. Norman Powell. That's for you, buddy. I know you're hurt, but get well soon. Alright. Okay. One, two more to go. Let's do Tokyo. There we go. Should take us right exactly when I gotta get out of here. Yep. Oh, hi. All right, let's rock Japan. Made back the money almost for buying that other car. Alright, this is the long version of this track. It is awesome. We're already hitting 175. Roads are slick. I should have put some rain tires on, man. I got the softs on. That's not going to be holding me down. guy in real life. Not a Genesis, but I have a Tucson. All right. Catch you next, y'all. Raining pretty hard here at night. Straight away coming up. Do some serious catching up here. Okay, a little graze there. Nothing serious. Car's growling like a lion here, man. All right. Here we go. Slip and slide there. Okay. Hey. Finally can see the spray off their tires. Starting to get a little worried. Alright, there they are. Recorded fast lap as well. We're not in the lead yet. That's what I really want. Another win for the good guy. Hi, Miles. Love you too, buddy. Gotta stay close enough. Get to that straightaway. And overpower them. Exactly. basically what we're planning is undergoing right now. Undertaking. In striking distance here. This turn, it's over. Okay, here we go. Draft on them, and then I'm gonna whip right by both of them. It's over. $189, y'all. Wicked. Should be able to pop a sixth gear if we can add one in. Do the same exact thing, not hit the walls on any of these turns or lose control. So far, so good. They are right behind me, though. I gotta be careful here. Book it. Last lap coming up. They're keeping pace with me nice and tight, like the closest race yet out of them all of this division. Seems like the rain is subsiding a little bit. Let's pick it up big time over here again. All right, here we go. Now we got some breathing space. Best, yes. Wicked. Handle that turn perfectly, I guess. Okay, they're still quite tight with me. So far, that's the best yet, though. Skim along here, let's go. map if we can. He's got the fastest lap. I gotta get that back. .214. That's super fast, man. Nor in the top 10, though. Okay, we didn't get the fastest lap, but we got the best one yet that I've done. I'll take that. Moral victory. Okay. One more to go, then we're wrapping up for tonight. Pat Mouse. Okay. That was fun. Next up, we are going to Suzuka. Oops. There we go, Miles. Suzuka.
Suzuka?
Suzuka. That's in Japan. Excuse me, hiccups. Five laps, and then we'll salute our way out the door. It's been a spill, though. Yeah? Which game are you playing now? Nice Huracan right there. Okay. We don't have to upgrade it anymore. It's as good as it'll get. Okay. Let's go. Sunrise clear. Have to worry about wet tires on this track. Alright, let's get that clean bonus one more time if we can. There's that Huracan right there. Look at that. Just gotta stay on the track for five laps. Alright, Lambo, you better watch yourself. The Jaguar will eat a horse any day of the week. If you know what I'm saying. Truly a legendary track. Easy Toyota. And we buy that guy real tight, like held my breath for a second. Okay, gotta watch out. Mustangs all over the place here. Up together ahead of me. Cut that deficit down quick, like, huh? Ferrari, you're next. Man, he sounds like an angry bug, his car. Just don't want to smack him up here. And now it's over for both of you. Patience is virtue here. Grease tonight, yo. Go. Chase down begins and ends real soon. 207, yeah. That's a killer lap. Me too. Split is nice and lovely, like. Oh man, there goes the clean bonus. That's disappointing. Not sure why the car sailed that far. It brakes, I thought, adequately. That 207 down, I think. Maybe. Yes. Check our split coming up soon. We're below it. Unusual. Are ya?
Yes.
Vamanos. Okay. Back on top of the split. last lap pretty soon. Last lap of the night too. Oh, what the heck going? Car went downhill real quick. That's terrible. Tires are giving way. Alright, let's get back on top of things here. Last lap. Try to get below 207, 337. Mishaps. So far, so awesome. Okay, halfway point. Looking good here. Smoking our time here. What a super fun division this was. Yes, 204. 207 was nothing on that one. That was awesome. All right. We're going to wrap this up now. Okay, we got our money back. 24 and a half. All right. So, let's get out of here. We're going to wrap this up tonight with our 60-second win. All right, I'm going to shut it down. I'm going to get back to my computer. And I'm going to show you a few things related to my stuff. So hang on a sec. I'll see you there in a second. Let's go. Nice trophy. Okay. Here we go. Enter the rest
Daddy,
mode.
Did I have the dog game we played on GBA?
Yep. All right. Back on my computer. I'm going to go into my pretty much. Here's my Switch friend code. If you got a Switch, send me a friend code. Here is my PSN network, gamedropspops. That's my new profile. I'm also on Xbox, gamedropspops. And here is my Wii U profile. If you got that, send me a friend request there. I have a Twitter page. You can follow me at gamedropspops if you wish. I also have a Facebook group page that I've created for gaming and websites that are gaming related. So if you do streams or stuff and you want a place to post them, go ahead, post here. Here's my Mixer page. And let me say this finally, if you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to even one of those things, or all of them, either way, you are absolutely awesome. Thanks so much. All right, I'm gonna go now. My son is here. Miles, say bye.
Bye, Daddy.
I'm not going anywhere. Go Raptors, go. Hope you guys do well in Indiana tonight. Until next time, this is Game Drops Pops with my son Miles saying
peace later.
Peace later. Bye. Thanks
Daddy,
for watching.
Daddy, you're playing Dora.
I can hear her.